Randy Orton
against Booker T.
This is the one I've been waiting for.
I have voices in my head. They counsel me.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Here comes WWE's apex predator, the always dangerous Randy Orton.
And when it's all said and done, Randy Orton will go down as one of the greatest superstars of all time. You mark my words.
Only in WWE are you going to get action like we're about to see in this one.
Can you dig it, sucker?
And his opponent, from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 256 pounds, Booker T!
Many consider this man, Booker T, to be one of the greatest tag team competitors of all time.
And you know, that's hard to argue, Cole. Harlem Heat may have been the best tag team to ever compete in a WCW ring.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line. It's party time. Regardless, when Booker T is in the ring, you know a memorable event is going to follow.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
How about we touch on Randy Orton a bit?
Could you imagine being Randy Orton's opponent, just in there waiting, knowing the Viper can strike at any moment? It's got to be nerve-wracking.
Yeah, he wants to send a message in this one. And that message is, I'm here to stay.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping. Oh, the punch connects. Send you to the chiropractor.
That landed perfectly.
Taking those legs right out from under him.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Watch it! Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
He's taking some offense. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
What an offensive show by Randy Orton. Randy Orton not letting up. Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
King incoming!
Ah! Onto the floor!
Oh, I think this man means business.
Hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
He gets out of trouble there.
Whoa! That was some reversal by Booker T. He's in
hold now.
Oh, trying to put him.
And now Randy Orton could have this match in the bag.
Finisher. This match might be over.
Man, oh man, oh man.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's simply reminding him that he's here. He's going for it all.
This could be it. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Oh, no!
The sacrifice he must be willing to take to compete in the big.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
That's not going to do it.
Nope, not by a long shot. There's some fight left in this superstar. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Scratch that. It's a reversal by Booker.
Yeah, nice work by the crafty veteran, Booker T. Ooh, that one hit the mark. Whoa, don't get up.
Whoa,
he's measuring.
Randy Orton delivering crippling punishment.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
My gosh, this guy has amazing resilience.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
He saw that one coming. Oh, what an offensive move.
Is looking mighty impressive as of late.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. It's one thing to want to dominate in the ring. It's another to go after his leg with the hope of ending his career.
Yeah, moves like this can cripple a person.
Whoa! That was some reversal by Booker T. Man! He's still down after that move. I almost wondered. Look out! Well, that's it.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
What the? Oh, man. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Look at this. He's using his opponent's taunt against them.
Man, he's trying to rile everyone up.
Will this be enough?
Hang on. Two.
Huge win for this guy.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.